Kronos has come back to Olympus. Now, I know you don't see the belt on me anymore, but that's okay. Because I'm still a man. Let me tell you what happened. I had a battle royale after battle royale. First one was against Big Daddy Zeus, or Big Daddy Uranus. See, this is what happened. Gaia had 12 little knucklehead babies called Titans. I'm the youngest one. Now, Uranus, he wanted to let the Titans go. And Gaia came to me and she said, "Son, who's the prettiest?" And I said, "Kronos." She said, "Who's the meanest?" I said, "Kronos." She said, "Who's the baddest mofo down around this town?" I said, "Kronos." She said, "Who are you?" I said, "Kronos. Kronos of Olympus." She said, "Kronos, I need a favor for you. See, Big Daddy Uranus, he's giving me trouble." I said, "Oh no! Oh no!
Oh no!"
Nobody messing with Big Mama, so I went over to Big Daddy Uranus. I said, "Hey, Big Daddy Uranus, we got a problem." And he looked at me and he said, "Ooh, yeah! Look, you want to get down with the big dogs? Now, I'm going to take you up all the way up to Mount Olympus, and we're going to step in that world, that square circle." And I said, "Well, let's do this." See, what he doesn't know is, since I'm the baby, I am the favorite of Gaia. And Gaia gave me this little weapon called the sickle. So, I stepped in that square circle with Uranus, and we got to clanging and banging and clanging and banging. He went up to the top of Mount Olympus and he tried to get me with that Uranus elbow, but he missed. His opponent was too bad for us. So I took advantage of him. I gave him that Olympian elbow. Then I picked his sorry ass up and I gave him the Kronos bottom to hell. Bam! Then he seen me with the sickle and I was looking at him and he looked up at me and he said, "Son, oh no, oh no." And I took that sickle and I walked out that little wing dang doodle whopper. And that was the end of Big Daddy Uranus. Now, I was walking around all big and mighty because nobody take this from me. But then, there's this pretty little diva, and I start hearing a little buzz in my ear. And she said, "Kronos, you're looking out good, you know, Mama, I heard something. And one of your children is going to take your title from you." And I said, "Oh, no, oh, no! Nobody gonna take this title from me." And so, I went over to Rhea, her little thing, and I started getting it, and she started pushing them out. And I started seeing all these little babies running around, and I said, "Oh, no, they ain't taking my title. I gotta get rid of it." And I started thinking, all these muscles, they need to be fed. So what's the best thing I wanna do? I picked up Poseidon's little wet self, and I said, "Oh!" Hey, it's what's for dinner. And I picked up her, and I said, "Oh!" Thank you. Baby. The other. Other. And I picked them all up and I said, no, 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 no. But there was one more left. And I said, Rhea, where Zeus could Big Papa Pump is still hungry. And she said, oh no, not my baby. I said, woman, I'm still hungry. So I took Zeus. He felt like a rock. He was white. He was hard. I didn't know if this baby was overripe or he was just no good. And I ate him anyway. No, no, no. And I started walking around him seeing nobody beat me. I had the title so long, they started calling me by the time. Then after a while, Zeus came up to me. And with his pretty little voice, he said, I said, speak up, boy! You ain't important enough for Kronos to know. And he said, I have some words for you. And I said, what you want, boy? He looked at me and he said, it's for my brothers and sisters. And I said, so? What do you want? And he said, with the prettiest little voice, I want it back. And I said, all right then, all right. Now, we'll do you a little favor. You want to step in that square circle with me? And I'm gonna take you to the top, way to the top of Mount Olympus, and you can step in the circle with me. And he said with his pretty little voice, okay. So we went up, and Ray had to go set yourself, wanted to come along. And we got in that ring, and I said, now Zeus, are you sure you want to do this? Because you heard the stories of what happened to Uranus. I stuck my foot all up and hit Uranus. Sure you want to do this? And he said with his pretty little voice, yes. So, all right. A bell ring, we got the clanging and banging, hey, clanging and banging. I picked him up and I laid the smack down on him. I gave him the Olympian elbow. I picked this little star's elbow and I gave him the Kronos bottom. Bam! Now this is what went wrong. I don't know what that boy was eating. I don't know if he was eating Wheaties. I don't know if he was eating women. I don't know if he was taking steroids, but nothing worked. And he got up and he looked at me and he gave me a left. Oh! And I gave him a right. Oh! And then Rhea called me over. Hey, Kronos. And I said, sup, Mama? Or you want the whole thing. And just then, this little bastard Zeus turned me around and he kicked me in the stomach. And I threw up all the gods. And the little cyclops too that I had before outside. And they started all running around the ring like little idiots, like they seen the circus for the first time. And I said, all right, Zeus, what do you want? And he said, with his pretty little voice, Papa Pump, Kronos, it's your turn now. And I said, so what? Bring it. And he said, hey, son, Pops, bring me my thunderbolt. And I said, damn. He took that thunderbolt and he pulled it all the way back and whammo, right in my chest. I blacked out. Now I don't know what happened. The only thing I knew was I woke up and Zeus had gave me that 3-second 10. And then I seen Zeus with the symbol in his hand. I looked up at him, I said, "Oh no! Oh no!" And he hit me with the left, then he took my sickle and wobble! He chopped down the Kronos strudel. But that's okay, because right after that, bam, bam, biggity bam, Aphrodite came out, the goddess of beauty herself. Now, I can't help it that I look so good, I look so fine, that the essence of beauty came from, well, you know, came from. And then, all the gods came in, Zeus, Zelius, all of them. And all of my brothers and sisters came in, and we got to clanging and banging, hey, clanging and banging. And I don't know how they cheated, but they won. And they sent us all the way down to all the way down to Tartarus. And then, now I'm chilling with my brothers and sisters. If you smell!